Megamix is Russia's leading producer of premixes. The company operates two production plants, one in Volgograd, the other in Lipetsk region. Each year, Megamix premixes are used to produce more than 9 million tons of compound feed. These numbers are driven by an open and in-depth dialogue with our partners. We don't stop at meeting the current and future expectations of our clients. We strive to anticipate their needs. The rigorous quality management system at our production facilities ensures complete traceability of the manufacturing process and allows to trace back each component of the final product. Each batch of raw materials is marked with a barcode and recorded in a computerized database. The component can proceed to its destination and be used in production only after it has been tested in our lab and its quality has been verified. We have established the largest analytical and research center in Russia, which conducts more than 40,000 tests per year in order to guarantee the quality of our products and help our partners choose the right ingredients. The two fully automated, independent production lines are designed to mix ingredients with 1/100,000th precision and to eliminate cross-contamination. The process has been tested and certified by Germany's International Research Association of Feed Technology, IFF. Clients can choose to ship their products in sacks or in bulk bags. The automated packing line can produce up to 30 pallets per hour. The largest animal feed distribution center in Russia, located at the company's Lipetsk site, can store more than 14,000 pallets at any one time. Thanks to the factory's own fleet of vehicles and convenient location, our products can be delivered anywhere in Russia in record time. With Megamix premixes, our partners can be 100% confident they are getting the highest quality product. With its years of experience, team of professionals, cutting-edge facilities, and in-house logistics, Megamix is the leading player on Russia's animal feed market. Megamix, the technology of the future.